The iDVR is a video surveillance recorder from CCTV Camera Pros that has amazing support for internet remote viewing for Mac computers. This internet surveillance DVR also supports remote playback of recorded video, but this short video will only demonstrate the live remote viewing. I start by opening the software on my Mac laptop. I select DVR New Connection from the menu. The login menu is displayed. Users need to enter the IP address or host name used to access their iDVR, along with the port number, username, and password. When the software connects, the default view that I see is the four-camera grid view of cameras that are connected to the iDVR E4 model that I am using for this demo. I can easily navigate to single-camera views for any of the cameras by clicking on the channel number in the upper left-hand corner. I can go back to quad screen view by clicking on the grid button. Please note that the actual surveillance video quality experienced directly from a Macintosh computer is even better than what was seen in this demonstration. The process that we use to capture the output from the Mac, then convert the video to YouTube format, does degrade the overall video quality. In addition to support for Mac computers, the iDVR also supports remote camera view using iPhone, iPad, and Android mobile phones, as well as Windows-based computers. For more information and to watch other iDVR video demonstrations using other devices, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/iDVR. Thank you for watching.